Setting up from the tympanometry screen, we're going to click the emittance button to go into two component tympanometry. Click B/G and hit start to run the temp. Hit stop when you're done. Check out that patterning. Make sure it matches with your norms.